Qing story.
清代年初, 一名年轻的战士因向英军的大臣表达爱意, 遭到处死。 当战士的鬼魂来到地府, 阎王被他真挚的爱感动, 他赦免了战士的罪, 还封其为徒儿神。 私人间禁忌之恋。 自此, 徒儿神穿梭于永恒, 为秘密的恋人解答祷告。
I got it.
Lucky Dragon Restaurant, can I help you? Yeah, sure, I can take your order.
And what can I get you?
No, I'm sorry, we're actually out of the pork egg rolls. Yeah, I can help.
Fuck.
Yo, hello? Yeah, I'm still here. Yeah, sure, the cheese wontons. Shrimp noodles, sure. That be all? Yeah, I'll be ready in an hour. Mm-hmm, yeah, see you then. All right. One pork wonton soup. Can I get you anything else?
No, thanks. That's perfect. Actually, can I get some tea?
Of course.
Thanks. You should put something on that, you know.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Huh?
What is your name?
Matt.
Hi, I'm Shen.
Enjoy.
I'm gonna go.
Wait. Hey. Lucky Dragon Restaurant, can I take your order? Sorry, you said the sweet and sour pork. What else? The pan-fried noodles. Are you going to be paying here? All right, that'll be 20 to 25 minutes. We'll see you then. All right, okay, bye.
Come on.
It's like somebody like you, I don't know what's... Just don't mix.
I told you to put something on this. An open wound is a doorway. Leave it open too long, it'll fester.
Who are you?
What are you doing? What are you doing? Wait, stop.
There's nothing to be afraid of. You can be the master of your own skin. It's your choice.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.